I decided to spend a whole summer doing research because it's really an opportunity to dig in and let your mind just like sit and wonder and look at the world and then bring it into research. Hello everybody, my name is Anjali. I'm a rising sophomore studying chemical engineering, and I'm really excited to talk to you today about some of the research that I've been doing this summer in the Hanrath Lab. I'm working with quantum dots, which are a semiconductor-based nanoparticle, and I'm interested in figuring out how to control the self-assembly of these quantum dots. A typical day in lab for me varies so much, day to day, week to week, and that's what I love about it. I'm able to do wet lab experimental work, I'm able to do simulation, modeling, programming work, and I'm also able to fabricate devices with a resin printer. This device is used to control different physical parameters, so we can change how the nanoparticles or quantum dots pattern during the assembly process. So here we can flow nitrogen through to control the vapor composition, which can control evaporation rates. What I looked for in a lab environment is support, the ability to make mistakes and feel comfortable doing so. The topic of interest, I wanted to be something where I could see it apply to sustainability, to climate change. The most rewarding part of research is going through so much failure and then finally reaching success. I think it's just that process, and it's really easy to get overwhelmed and stuck, and it can be slow during the challenging parts, but by the end, you can look back and be like, wow, I've learned so much. Like, going into this lab, I didn't know what a quantum dot was. I didn't know anything about this field, but now I'm able to look back and I'm able to present in front of a group of people about the work that I'm doing.